Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a moment just sitting right here. I'll tell you how I am the teacher with science eyes flare. At Sam Houston State, taught and raised in the classroom was where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing in school, and teaching all students science is cool. When a couple of kids wanted to know why I wear my science eyes everywhere I go, I laughed at myself, they're so funny. I said my science eyes make me see clearly. I told them through my science eyes I can see how scientific the world can be. If anything, I guess I might be weird, but I thought, not forget it, science is everywhere. Observation, investigate, and explore. These kids seem to get what they are for. All of you teachers, be aware. Join the club and get science eyes flare. Now tell me, teachers, how we need to use science eyes in our classrooms. It's so important for us to say how much science and the world relate. In the great Texas schools of today, in the classrooms where we'll spend most of our days, teaching out science, working with kids, and showing them how great science is, we need to use science eyes to explain. Everything is science, even the rain. We need to show them they can't do anything without science, too. Middle school teachers, it's our turn. We gotta get our kids to learn. If anything, the best way to get it through is show them that they are science, too. An egg and in a bottle might look lame, but put that egg in a bottle with a giant flame. Teachers, use your science eyes and see how much fun your classrooms will be.